Well, good day everyone, Old Guy Cycling hopping on. Gonna hop in this evening on ZRL race night. I'm an alternate, doesn't look like they need me. Just as well, I think I had told you in some of my earlier videos, really was kind of taking a pass on ZRL for this year, I think. I've kind of done it in other races I like better. So I'm just kind of hopping into this Zwift. It's still Zwift community, but it's Community Racing Festival. It's the RGV course in France. I believe it's the flat, pretty flat. So I'm going to run my felt with the disc wheel. Got 7 people signed up. Don't know how big the pin will be because, like I said, tonight's the Zwift Racing League. So a lot of the heavy hitters are doing that. You always get a couple of cyclos that would have raced earlier in the day would come back this evening. Can't get enough. So can't take anything for granted. I think I've told you before, so Zwift has kind of gone, instead of by category, going to these racing bands, and I guess it'll be okay once it gets sorted. My only problem with it is, like say, there's some A's invariably that have been riding outside, so their Zwift racing score has gone down, so they come here and they can just spank you pretty good. But hopefully, you know, in a month or two, it'll kind of start sorting itself out. Still okay with my results.
Welcome to Galaxy, the virtual cycling club with a thriving social riding and racing scene. A club not solely focused on virtual riding, but developing real-life relationships with a hectic in real-life program of events throughout the world too. First formed in October 2021 by a small group of like-minded Zwift enthusiasts, headed up by the club's owner, John Ayton. The main driver of the management team at the time was to create and provide an inclusive, diverse, fun and friendly cycling community with a subliminal bias towards female cyclists who at the time were underrepresented on the Zwift platform. A club ethos which remains true to this day, despite the exponential growth that the club has seen, with now well over 3,000 members on each of our Facebook and club feature pages. From humble beginnings, where the club hosted only one event on the public calendar, a thriving racing community with a large team time trial presence, fielding strong teams in the Zwift Racing League, and even hosting a number of our very own race series. Galaxy, of course, continues to offer racing opportunities for all, a community which continues to see growth, all whilst maintaining the family-friendly feel at the heart of everything we do. It is our utmost pleasure to be hosting this Zwift community racing event for you today. Enjoy your race, then please take the time to consider connecting further with us, either via our Facebook or Instagram page, or by email at info@galaxycc.co.uk. Always remember to ride and race on with Zwift and Galaxy Cycling Club.
I guess one good thing about these bands should be very closer in ability, so shouldn't be losing people either getting away from the gun or getting dropped from the gun. Theory, we're all similar ability in this band until our racing results move us either up or down.
I didn't get that. Could you try again?
Thank you. like 10 riders started. Pretty pedestrian start, actually. One of the easier starts I've had in a while. Someone will probably think the same thing and go for a dig here in a bit. It always generally kind of pointless here until you get to the aqueduct. Went through the curvy intestines far. You can lose people. You can stay on the gas. Again, just kind of watching this. Bougie Augers ridden on the very back the entire race, and we had their Uncork something. They're a really good sprinter, maybe saving it to get away on the aqueduct, but he's pushing, hardly ever been doing three this entire race. come to the curvy part here in a sec. I'll pay attention. think I got him. Whew, got him. Second, all right. Woo! Take that, baby. Ooh. Got him. Whew. 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 I think I was third overall, but second for the bees. Whew. Good result. Whew. Trick's just, you gotta keep driving your sprint. Even though you're dying, you gotta figure everyone else is too. Whew. Well, I think I did pretty good. I animated that a little bit. Put a couple of digs. Not crazy. Still had some legs at the end. Like I said, I think I finished third overall, but second for B category, so I should improve my racing score a little. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed it. I'm gonna spin down now. Thanks again, as always, coming along for the ride. Until next time, I'll see you on Rose's Whip. Take care, everyone.